Hi, this is Kate, and this is your weekly tarot card reading. And today I'm going to be using Tarot of the Pagan Cats. Okay, so the first card that I'm going to turn over is going to represent Monday and Tuesday of this coming week. Okay, and we've got Two of Wands. And Two of Wands is basically that feeling you get when you feel like you've, you know, made some accomplishments, you're fairly comfortable, and you're kind of asking, what's next? You're kind of waiting for the next challenge or the next opportunity to come. So it's that moment where you're kind of pausing and you're contemplating things. So you're kind of contemplating what you want and how far you've come and kind of what you're, where you're wanting to put your focus and your energy and attention on next. It's definitely a very optimistic card, so it's encouraging you to be optimistic at this time in the week. And it's also a card of choice, so it's letting you know that you have all kinds of choices available to you right now. Even if it might not seem that way, you definitely do. You've got different areas opening up for you, and you do have different choices, and you are in a position where you can kind of sit back, observe, and pretty soon you'll be able to pick and choose your opportunities or the things that you put your attention on. And it's definitely, this card is definitely representing a state of balance and comfort. So feeling balanced within yourself and also feeling quite comfortable where you are, but wanting a little bit more, like kind of that feeling where you're kind of asking, like, is this it? Isn't there more? So you're kind of wanting a little bit more, more challenge and more excitement in your life. But it's definitely a card of opportunities, and it's encouraging you to stay very open-minded coming into this week. So stay open to opportunities and people that you might not otherwise consider. So keeping an open mind, an open heart, and just staying optimistic as you come into this week. Okay, so moving on to the second card, and this card is going to symbolize the middle of the week, so Wednesday, Thursday-ish. And we've got Queen of Pentacles. Oh, I love this card. Queen of Pentacles is a very, she's a real homebody, so this card often speaks to the areas in our life, like our home life, our bodies, our health, money, finances, things like that. And this card is really encouraging you to get outside and really enjoy the outdoors, to enjoy nature, and to establish a deeper connection with the earth this week. So now is a good time to do that. So Wednesday, Thursday, a good time to establish that connection. And if you feel like being a homebody this week, those couple days, Wednesday and Thursday, are a nice day to kind of stay home and cook. And do kind of at-home things. And also, if you're on an exercise program, this card is encouraging you to stick with it, but also to find ways to get exercise that you actually really enjoy. So being able to enjoy your body, enjoy being in your body, and enjoy movement. And the more you enjoy it, the more likely you are to stick with it. And Queen of Pentacles is also encouraging you to stick with your goals, especially goals to do with health and exercise, like eating well, and goals to do with finance and being organized. And she's just kind of there to kind of encourage you to stick with those goals, and also to really focus on getting stable this week. So feeling grounded, feeling connected to the earth, and feeling organized, and feeling very stable in your life. And you might notice that at this time you might have people kind of calling on you for moral support or advice, and this is really only because others sense that you're quite stable, that you have that capacity to be grounded and sensible. And and people that are unstable are sometimes kind of drawn to that. So just be aware of that this week, that you might have some people calling on you for advice or for help. And so just keep that in mind. Okay, so moving on to the weekend. And we've got, oh, King of Pentacles. Okay, so King of Pentacles next to the Queen. Okay, and King of Pentacles is all about indulgence. So indulging in good food and good wine and being a little bit slothful and restful and just enjoying kind of the earthly pleasures like good food and rest and just being in your body and enjoying that feeling. He also, it's kind of a warning too, that you want to be able to enjoy things and indulge a little bit, but you don't want to let yourself overindulge. So you want to enjoy your body, but you also want to have a healthy respect for it too, and to be able to take care of your health and fulfill those needs that your body has, while at the same time being able to indulge a little bit and to enjoy. And this weekend is a really good time to get your business affairs in order. And to get your finances in order, so to get a little more organized around if you're feeling unorganized or you're feeling things aren't really stable or well planned out in those areas of your life, this weekend is a good time to focus on those things. So focus on getting your finances in order, and if you have a lot of little bits of paper lying around your office or your house, it's kind of a sign that you want to kind of get things a little bit organized and maybe get a better filing system. So that's and at the same time, this card of course is urging you to indulge a little bit and to enjoy all the good things that life has to offer. Okay, so just doing a quick recap on the week. I'm just gonna zoom out here so we can see all the cards at once. So the beginning of the week, staying open, being optimistic, and just being able to kind of survey the scene, getting a little perspective on your life and what it is that you're wanting, and just reminding yourself that you do have choice in your life and that you are able to pick and choose. And then moving on to the middle of the week, it's a good time to connect with nature, to get regrounded, and to really focus on getting a lot of exercise, and particularly enjoying exercise and enjoying moving your body. And then as we get to the weekend, enjoying food, enjoying wine, socializing, but also keeping in mind our health. And so you don't want to overindulge this weekend, and you also want to focus on getting organized, especially with finances and business. Okay, so this has been your weekly tarot card reading. And my name is Kate, and thank you so much for joining me.